Alright, let's do this. More Devil May Cry 3 action coming your way, everybody. So, let's get it on. Mission 12. This one's a bit of a shorter mission than normal.
This is amazing! Even the Devil Boy is no match for it! Whoa. You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die. You know?
If that's what it takes to shut you up, it bugs the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I? Thought I was a goner for sure. Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder. It's actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vergil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry! But, in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
All right, so this is gonna be one of those race against time missions. I think. Is that for me to do Royal Guard? I think I'm just gonna stick with Swordmaster. And anything I could buy. More life would be nice. Air raid is under Navan. That's probably gonna have to be bought pretty soon if I want to clear a certain hidden, a certain secret mission. I think I've got the important ones for the other weapons. Gun. Yeah, let's level up shotgun. Let's do it. we gotta head to the goal before Dante's life bar drains. So fortunately, the game is aware of that, and pretty much any enemy we kill is going to have a lot of them basically beat us. Oops. Okay. Forgot about that. Nope. We gotta hurry. The hardest part of the mission isn't even done after this. I don't have time for that. One of those guys. We are running a little too low on life for my liking. And we have some really annoying enemies to fight here. Yep. Okay. Jesus Lord. Air block yet. That was cutting it a little too close. But we made it. Oh, we have a second Jester fight. Forgot about that. Do it. Yeah, let's do it.
Welcome to hell!
Ah, shit. Now that green one's supposed to give you life, but I can never figure out it. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. Not the time to die. Oh crap. Nuts. Let's do that again. Yep. Gotcha.
Excuse me.
I'm not great at this fight. Don't like my chances of going into this next boss fight, but... forget what this forget what this boss is weak to. Not one of my favorite bosses either. I mean, stylistically it's cool, but gameplay wise, it's pretty tough.
Talk about horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough.
Here we go, let's do this. Oops, why didn't I jump there? That was dumb. Oh, Quicksilver, right. That's his ability. Forgot about that. Oh god. Alright, part two. Arguably much harder than part one.
First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
Do I remember the boss fight? Ow! Damn spike. Oh, right. I forgot he does that. Oh my god. So much damage. Whoops. Start up again. Oops! Thought he was gonna stop there. I think he stopped there. Yeah. Add my air height. See if it's enough. Okay. Do that. Oh, so that's doing the orc attack now? this out again. All right, there we go. So this grants us the Quicksilver style, which is basically the ability to slow down time, not unlike what Bayonetta can do in her game. Technically, this is the first use of it, I think, in an action game. So I believe this style is what gave Hideki Kamiya the inspiration for Bayonetta's main ability to stop and slow down time. Right button twice will give me Quicksilver. Okay. Interesting. Okay, I was wondering about that. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Where are we headed? Here we go. What are you up to, Vergil? Spectre was dead. Come on, Vergil. Yeah, it's gonna be probably a C. Not too good for me today. No, still a solid B. Alright, next up. We'll face Vergil for the second time. Every time I see that scene, it always makes me wince. So I know he's like, you know, half demon, which means that, you know, he'll heal pretty quickly after it. Picking up full bladed katana, doing that to your hand, man, that's gotta hurt. Alright, I do think I actually want a little bit of extra life here. That'll be it for now. Gonna find a lot of chess pieces in this level. Royal Guard's almost leveled up, and I need that to be leveled up quickly so I can get my air block. But there's a secret mission! Ah, oh, I was trying to reverse you. Damn it. Oh, what? God, this is tough. Okay, cool. Finally got air block. That's gonna help a lot. Oh, shit. God. Woo, this is hard. This is definitely hard. A lot of stuff going on the screen. We'll do it. One, but the other one just follows up right after. Dead? Is that it? Thank God. Oh my God. Holy hell, that was hard. And now I have barely any life left. Ooh. I have to do a lot of work here. Thank you. don't think I'm supposed to go there yet. Down here, yeah. There's the item. Forget if I'm supposed to go into this door or go down the corridor. Let's go down the corridor first and see what happens there. Obsidian path. I don't have the item needed to go in here yet. Right. Think. Oh, Navan. I don't know if I am skilled enough with this weapon yet. There we go. That was not easy, considering I'm very bad at Navan. But the most important thing is that we got it done. Ooh, that's useful, but I'm not gonna get that just quite yet. I guess that means we have to go through the door that I skipped earlier. Oh yeah, another one of these puzzles. Wait, I think I screwed up already. I have to reset it. I hit this and that. Nope, that doesn't work. Used to be I could do these puzzles in the back of my head, but I've completely forgotten them over the years. Okay. Nope, that's wrong. That and then do that. There we go. But I think there's another solution that gives us an extra item, because that's the item we need to get to Vergil. But if I can get the light to hit this, I think I get another item. Let's try to get that. Oh, never mind. I guess I'll have to get it on my second run. Dang. Oh, crap. God, I hate these things. Makes me hate chess. Where was my jump? We got Vergil version 2. I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked because he's significantly harder.
Why isn't this working? Is there something missing? Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood,
Dante.
So, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door to the demon world. Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite, actually. Originally, it was the key to the demon world, but was given to humans as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly, I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Why not? After all, we share the same blood. I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it, if you can.
Let's see how much I remember about this fight.
You're not worthy as my opponent.
Block that. Oh man, I knew I was gonna get my ass kicked. Vergil, the second fight of Vergil is really hard. Royal Guard's supposed to be the way around it, but. Oh, you delayed your timing, you bastard. Can't block that. Oh, I jumped right towards him. It. God damn, this is hard. I'm wondering if maybe I should avoid. Maybe I won't use Royal Guard. I'm not good enough with it yet. I think Strix is the right way. Break down. You will not forget this devil's power. Worthy is my appliance. On the harder difficulties, he stays in Devil Trigger a little longer. Ah! Oh, you son of a bitch! Shit. Oh no, you don't. No, why did you turn away, Dante? Ah. Oh my god, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck me. Oh, finally! Jesus Christ! I hate the second fight of Vergil.
Sorry, but this is no place for a little girl. So beat it.
Shut up!
Expect
a spanking from Daddy later. Just as going to spank your butt, spank you on the
bum. Insane buffoon!
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave!
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Vergil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you!
You have lost. Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear. You want to know where the spell didn't break? Vergil? You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you.
Two amulets. A set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key. He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you, in whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot. It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the Devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Vergil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next? Let's welcome Chaos.
This cutscene is actually pretty cool. Like, look at that. He just swept all three of them and knocked all three of them into
just sit and wait.
Crazy.
Wait for the birth of a new god. I shall take over the power of Sparta!
The lady who just got stabbed in the leg, she seems to be doing really fine. I gotta pee because I didn't do enough combos. Oh my god. I'm never gonna be that good at this game, but I'm still gonna love it. Alright. Do one more mission.
finish him off.
Well, you might as well forget it, because you're no match for him.
Regardless, I must go. I had a chance to stop him before, but I couldn't. I'm responsible for all this mess.
Responsible? Does it bother you that much?
He's my father. Besides, who else can undo what he's done? A demon like you wouldn't understand.
Father and family, huh? Well, I'll go too. But you better hurry if you don't want me to take all the credit.
Alright. So we got Trickster level 2. Swordmaster's almost there. We got a lot of work to do with Gunslinger. Gunslinger's always been the weakest of my dials. What do we get for Trickster level 2? Just those two. Still purple orb. To get the Beowulf gauntlets, but I think there's also like a secret. Ah, okay. See, that's smart. They make sure you have to, they make sure that you get Beowulf before proceeding. That way you don't miss the item. Let me just make sure I don't miss anything else before I get the gauntlets. Pretty sure that. Oh, there's something up here. Or not. Beowulf's a good weapon.
Sweet dreams.
Behind this elevator, right? Oh, ha!
Break down! Break down!
And there's nothing on this side. Nope. Just get in the elevator. think I lost access to the secret mission that was back here. Yeah. I love Gunslinger a bit. Go, you jerk. I really should look up how to really make the most of Gunslinger. I feel like it's the least popular style for Devil May Cry players, but I feel like it has a lot of potential. Supposed to go now? Oh, right. Oh, wait, that's where we came from. This would be a good place for Gunslinger right here.
Thank you. Crazy.
I'm pretty happy on that. I don't think I took any damage either. It's very rare for me. Oh, what? So much. I don't understand why Gunslinger is so popular. It's a lot of lag, kind of laggy. You really have to fight at a distance to make the most of it. Just gotta head to that purple room. Going around in circles. Of course, it's a trap.
Yeah.
I think we got to the end. I think. Or did I? There we go. Thank you. A little fragment of my troubles. There's nothing here anymore. Through this nest. Trying to step up my comfort zone a little and use guns that I haven't really touched. If I'm a gunslinger, I should use all the guns, right? Take some green orbs. Oh crap. Whoa, who's following me? I'll drop you out in a minute. Thank you, whoever that is. We have some unfinished business here. Hustle Dice and SW380 Shield. Thank you guys so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Glad you're enjoying the content. Mad Dog, thank you for the follow. Oh crap, I gotta fight three of these? That's not good. I may regret this a lot. You know what? Maybe I don't do this. That seems like a problem. So I'm not gonna deal with it. But why don't we just finish the level? Oh my goodness. Which I think I was supposed to do like 5 minutes ago, but I just felt like messing around. But fighting three Hell Vanguards at the same time when I'm extremely rusty is just a recipe for disaster. Alright, now we got to the end of the mission and actually a pretty cool cutscene. How he rides a motorcycle up a building, defying the laws of gravity, I'll never know. But hey, it's cool, whatever. Definitely cry. Oh, here's my favorite part. He just uses the motorcycle. Come on, Chuck. What a god. Destroys Lady's bike in the process. You gotta love it. The MC3 Whisper Charm mod. I just finished mission 14, Reaper. How you doing, man? Hope you're having a good night. Yeah, just finished up mission 14, so we're almost there. I'm doing well, man. I'm actually getting close to the end of my session tonight, because it's getting kind of late. But let me see if I can do this mission 15. I think this one is kind of long, so depending on how long it is, oh, this is the one with the three, how many missions does Devil May Cry 3 have? Mission, Devil May Cry 3 has 20 missions, so, we're down to the last couple missions of the game, but these next couple missions are pretty long. I think mission 15, so this mission you have to, like, control a set of doors using the key that you see on the screen right there. And it takes you to like different areas of the building, and you have to kind of like navigate your way around. It's actually kind of long. Yeah. Still less than Devil May Cry 1. Yeah. Devil May Cry 1, I think, still has the most amount of missions out of all the Devil May Cry games. With I think Devil May Cry 1 has 23, but they may have found the sweet spot with 20. It's just that some of the missions are longer than others, and I think 15, 16, I think all the missions from 15 to 20 are kind of short. Mission 20 is just the final boss mission, like normal. But it's, you know, it's not a cakewalk, so you're probably gonna, you know, have to die a couple times before you could actually blaze through it in like 5 minutes and get the S rank. But other than that, yeah, these missions are kind of long. But if I had more time, oh, you beat 5? Like Devil May Cry 5 or Mission 5? Oh, Mission 5, yeah, Mission 5 is hard. That's like the first mission of the game that kind of like takes the training wheels off, in a sense. You know what I mean? It's like, that's the mission where it's like, all right, this is Devil May Cry 3. Do your best. So yeah, take it from there. Tried using servers, you should, yeah, Rebellion is definitely the way to go for that mission. I totally agree. But the nice thing about Devil May Cry 3 is that once you get like used to it, and you play it enough times, a lot of things just start clicking, and that's when it's like, oh, the beauty of the game just like opens up. And when I was playing this game back when it came out in 2005, I did everything. I played on all the difficulty levels. That includes the original release of Devil May Cry 3, the special edition that came out on both on PS2, and now this Switch version, which has the ability to switch between styles and freestyle weapons. It's great. It's so much fun. The version of 3 that you're playing, is that the PS2 version or the HD collection? Like, which version of it are you playing? I'm just curious. Yeah, you just... Back to the beginning. Yep, guess she must have, guess she might have left. But anyway, like I said, guys, it's getting late. It's midnight where I am right now, and I've got to get up for work in the morning. So, Mad Dog 2020s, SW380 Shield, Hustle Dice, thank you guys so much for the follow. You actually just got me to hit my 50 followers requirement for affiliate. So, that's awesome. Tomorrow, I'm not going to be able to stream, but I am going to stream this weekend. So either Saturday or Sunday will be my next stream. Probably Saturday. I think Saturday might be my best day. So yeah, if you're around like Saturday night, maybe like 8, 9 o'clock, I'll definitely be on. And I'll also post to my Twitter when I go live if you wanna check that as well. But thanks for dropping by, man. Sorry you didn't have much stream tonight, but I really do have to get to bed. But I will definitely stream again on Saturday. We'll do some more Devil May Cry 3, finish up a couple of these missions, and then if it all goes well, maybe we'll even finish the game, depending on how I feel and how well I do. So. That's going to be it for me tonight. Thank you guys for the follows. Like I said, thank you guys for... thank you, Reaper, for dropping by. Always a pleasure to see you, man. I'm going to send you guys off to FGC Stone, who is a fellow fighting game fan, playing one of my favorite fighting games, Guilty Gear Accent Core Plus R. So go show him some love. He's a cool guy. Excellent Johnny player, always makes his streams fun. He takes viewer challenges and all that kind of stuff. Really cool dude. So thanks again guys for watching. I'll be back Saturday night, and enjoy the rest of your evening, everyone. Peace.